Hey folks, you know that flying has been a passion of mine for as long as I can remember. Well, I'm 65 now, so go easy. Anyway, there's nothing quite like the feeling of taking to the skies, feeling the wind rushing past you, the sense of freedom in the presence of the silvery moon in the clouds, and the adventure that comes with it. Every year I have the chance to experience the joy of bush flying in the camaraderie of other pilots in the now famous Healthy Bastards flying competition held at Omaka or Marlborough Aero Club.
Yoo-hoo!
This year, the bush pilots comps were combined with the National Aero Club competitions. And as a pilot, it was inspiring to see so many other awesome pilots coming together to compete, pushing themselves and their aircraft to the limit and having such a bloody good time. But even beyond the competition, it was clear that everyone at these types of events just shares a similar bond, that is the deep love for flying. I feel a deep sense of gratitude for the opportunity to be able to sponsor such an event through the Healthy Bastards campaign. This sponsorship not only promotes flying amongst the younger generation, but it also reminds everyone that in life you need to be a healthy bastard. And also as a pilot, to maintain your medical certificate, you need to be a really healthy bastard as well. Go for it. Flying is not just a hobby or a sport for most of us pilots. Rather, it's a way of life that can bring incredible joy, fulfillment, and even a deepening sense of spirituality if you're that way inclined. Let me quote the famous poem written by the 19-year-old Spitfire pilot John McGee, who died soon afterwards. What a guy. Oh, I have slipped the surly bonds of earth and danced the skies on laughter's silvered wings. Sunward I've climbed and joined the tumbling mirth of sun-split clouds and done 100 things you've not even dreamed of, wheeled and soared and swung high in the sunlit silence. Powering there, I've chased the shouting wind along and flung my eager craft through the footless hills of earth. I've topped the windswept heights with easy grace, where neither lark, magpie, or even eagle flew. And while with silent lifting mind I've trod the high, untrespassed sanctity of space, I've put out my hand and touched the face of God.